Hey everybody, hello and good afternoon. Greetings, John W. Good here, located in Front Royal, Virginia. All right, today is Friday, September 29th, 2017. Local time is 3:41, and we are on our way to, where are we going? Moorefield. There, 58 miles, but baby blue showing. Thomas is showing 76 miles, which is probably more accurate. All right, why don't we begin this beautiful day with this, with the Lord's word that can be found in Isaiah chapter 40, verse 28. Has thou not known, has thou not heard, that the everlasting God, the Lord, the creator of the ends of the earth, fainteth not, either is weary, neither is weary? Trust in the Lord, that's what I got it. Okay, what else is there? That is our view for today. And we better get going. All right, I'll be right back. Peace. Hey, in recent commotions about the helmets I had with AJ, I thought I'd share this with you guys just for laughs. This guy is called Jennerman. Can't remember his first name, but he's Canadian that migrated to the Philippines, and he lives in the same island or city where I grew up, and this is about the only transportation that is available in certain regions and mountains, and it's called Habal Habal.
I don't even know what to do here, but supposedly you just sit down at the same time. So this is my driver, Jolie. We're going for it. Okay, so Kaisa Skylab.
Notice the driver is hanging on to the outskirts of the motorcycle. No seat belts, no helmets, no shoes. It's called Habal Habal. My personal record was about 12 people on a single bike, a motorcycle. No contraptions like this guy. I just had people from side to side, back to front, and also even on my shoulder.
I wouldn't be becoming Filipino if I didn't try and drive the Skylab. So mag-amigo, Jolie, up here. Super Mahayo driver, gusto ko mag-drive like langgam. It's like a bird, langgam. This is ridiculous. All right, bring it on. That's my keys. That's my keys.
Oh, his name is Colas. Nicholas or Colas.
Office down.
Watch out for clearance. And you can find his channel right here, Kyle Jennerman. But everybody calls him Kulas. And by the way, this is all legal. This is a tricycle. Look at that, hauling logs. Sounded like a Honda. And I think these are mainly located in Mindanao. All right, later. Okay, it's time to go. Time is 4 p.m. I was told by the boss that the pickup appointment on this load is between 4 and 6. And I didn't want to start my clock too early, so I waited till about 3:45. the way, I'd like to say hello and greetings to Laura Smith. Hey, Laura. I was mighty pleased to see your comment in today's video. Nice to see you on the channel again. Thomas wants us to go right, while Google wants us to go left. All right, we're 1.8 miles north of, or east of Interstate 81, which we're going to take north. say.